Welcome to Tally Learning Hub. In this session, you will learn how to create stock groups and stock items to manage your inventory easily. Tally Prime gives you the flexibility of creating stock groups, subgroups, and stock items in the way that you require for your business. Let's learn this with an example. Max Electronics is a trading business majorly selling computer parts. They also sell different types of digital cameras. Many times, they want to know how many total computer parts are in stock and how many total digital cameras are in stock. They may also want to know that within computer parts, how many monitors are available, how many processors are available, etc. In Tally Prime, this can be easily achieved by creating stock groups and stock items. For Max Electronics, let us create two major stock groups, computer parts and digital cameras. Within computer parts, we can create subgroups for monitors, processors, etc. Within digital cameras, we can create subgroups like DSLR, compact digital camera, etc. All their stock items can be grouped under these stock groups. Similarly, you can create stock groups and stock items applicable for your business. Just like creating ledgers that we learned in our previous session, creating stock groups and stock items in Tally Prime is super flexible that you can create it from different places that suit your flow. Using similar navigation, you can create stock items while doing a voucher entry, create multiple stock items from chart of accounts, and create it from any screen using GoTo. Let's start creating stock groups. Press C for create, type stock, and select stock group. Type the name as computer parts. Press enter. Since this is our main stock group, we will select primary here. Press Ctrl plus A to accept the screen. Similarly, let's create a stock group, digital cameras. Select primary. Press Ctrl plus A. That's it. Our two main stock groups have been created. Let us now create our subgroups under computer parts. Type the name as monitors. Let's select the group as computer parts because this is a subgroup under computer parts. Press Ctrl plus A. Similarly, let's create a subgroup for processors. Select the group as computer parts. Press Ctrl plus A. Let us now create the stock items under these groups. Here is a tip for you. To quickly create other types of masters, simply press F10 for other masters and select the one you want to create. Let's select stock item from the list. Type the name of the stock item. This is where you can group the stock item under a stock group. We will select monitors. Now, let's give the unit of measure for the stock item. Once we create a unit of measure, we can use the same unit of measure for other items as well. Now, here's a tip for you. At any field in Tally, when you want to create a master, which could be a ledger, group, stock item, stock group, unit of measure, etc., you can use the shortcut Alt plus C or select Create from the list. This ensures that you don't have to move away from the screen you are on currently to create any master. Let's create a unit of measure from this field itself by pressing Alt plus C. Since monitors are measured in numbers, let's give the symbol as NOS and formal name as numbers. Press Enter and accept. Press Ctrl plus A to save the item. Similarly, let's create another stock item. Type the name of the stock item. Select the stock group. Here, I will select processors. Now you can see the unit of measure we created earlier being listed. Press the keyboard down key and press Enter to select the same unit of measure. In case your stock item needs a different unit of measure, you can again create a new unit of measure by pressing Alt plus C. Press Ctrl plus A to accept the stock item. Similarly, you can create all your stock groups, subgroups, and stock items in Tally Prime. This will help you keep your inventory organized and know your total stock at various levels. A quick recap on the things we learned in this session. creating stock groups and subgroups, creation of stock items and grouping. Shortcut key to create a master from any master selection field. Creation of unit of measures, UOM.